How do you do and welcome? My name is Nisa Taka. I have been asked to tell you about a motion picture called Sayonara. Sayonara was photographed on actual location in Japan. The word Sayonara means goodbye, and yet it means so much more, as you'll discover when you see this entirely different motion picture. It stars Marlon Brando, Patricia Owens, Red Button, Miyoshi Umeki, James Garner, Ricardo Montalban, and many others, including myself, Nisa Taka. With your permission, I would like to present a few scenes from Sayonara. Haven't you ever felt like grabbing me and hauling me off to a shack somewhere?
You know, sometimes I look at you and I don't understand you.
Maybe you don't. Maybe you never will. I have never been in love. But I have dreamed about it. I have thought about it. The danger that lies ahead of us, we must face now. Danger of discovery for both of us. Danger of weakness. When it's over. But I will love you, Asa. If that is your desire.
You don't think it would enter Major Gruber's mind to marry a Japanese girl?
I don't know.
I think Major Gruber is brave, but not so brave enough to face the censure that would result from such a marriage.
You'd be surprised. You come this way.
Just a little lower, Katsumi. You always seem to be a little what? Above it. Yeah, that's it. You know, I don't have anything against this girl here.
Look, Major, I'm going to marry my girl if I have to give up my American citizenship to do it.
Oh, Kelly, you stupid, ignorant slob. I mean, go ahead and marry this slant-eyed runt if you want to, and serve you right.
Tanabata. Oh, my heart is so full of love for you. Goodbye. I'm sure we'll meet again soon.